Chip Kelly told him, you know what? I've got some real good coaching tips for him. He said, you just got to relax. Trust what you see. You got to grip it, and you got to rip it. And there it is. Back to you, Brad.
Not great technique by your receiver, but it worked out. First meeting in week one is where the Eagles ran 53 first.